हेलो एवरीवन, हियर इज डिलीशियस प्लम केक रेसिपी विद द सीक्रेट इंग्रेडिएंट दैट इज इजीली अवेलेबल इन मोस्ट ऑफ द किचन्स। स्टे विद मी अंटिल द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो टू नो इट एंड इट्स अल्टरनेटिव टू। लेट्स स्टार्ट बाय सोकिंग द ड्राई फ्रूट्स। टेक हाफ अ कप ऑफ ऑरेंज जूस। Add 2 tablespoon chopped dry figs, 2 tablespoon chopped dates, 1 tablespoon raisins, 1/4 cup each of chopped almonds and chopped cashew. Cover and soak for 2 hours, or if you have time, soak these overnight. Now let's prepare caramel. Take half a cup of sugar and melt it on low heat. Cook until it turns amber colored. Add 1/4 cup water gradually. Be very careful as it splashes. Keep stirring. Keep aside to cool while we prepare the dry ingredients. Take 2 cup all-purpose flour, that is maida. Add 1 teaspoon baking powder. A pinch of salt and mix well. Take half a cup of flavorless cooking oil in a separate bowl. Add 3 tablespoon powdered sugar. Mix until well combined. Add in the prepared caramel. One teaspoon vanilla essence. Add the dry ingredients in batches so that it can be mixed easily. Add half a cup of milk gradually and mix well. Add a couple tablespoon more of milk if required. Add the soaked nuts along with the orange juice they were soaked in. Mix it nicely. Add half a teaspoon chai masala. This is the secret ingredient I mentioned earlier. It gives an awesome flavor to the plum cake as chai masala is the blend of spices like cardamom, cloves, cinnamon, ginger, etc. Add half a teaspoon baking soda. Pour 2 teaspoon vinegar right over the baking soda to activate it. Mix everything quickly. Pour the prepared plum cake batter in a cake tin lined with a butter paper or simply greased with oil and flour. This is an 8-inch cake tin. Top with some more dry fruits or tutti frutti or candied cherries. Bake in a preheated oven as per the instructions given on the screen. Once baked, let the cake cool completely before serving. Super yummy, flavorful Christmas special plum cake is ready. Like and subscribe for more tasty recipes. Do try this plum cake using chai masala for the flavor. And share your feedback in the comments how you liked it.